Do you need to lose weight? Do this every morning. Do you drink coffee in the morning? Pour these two ingredients, burn fat from your first sip to be aware of. You just have to imagine the amount of coffees with milk that are taken around the world daily for breakfast. If we take it at breakfast is mainly because it helps us wake up, but did you know that coffee also serves to lose weight? The study has found that you can lose up to 10 pounds per month by simply adding two ingredients in your coffee. Sounds pretty easy, right? And it is. You probably already know that drinking milk coffee can help you lose around a pound a month, although this is a combination that is best avoided in the morning. However, the recipe you will find below is more powerful, therefore more efficient in terms of weight loss. And that is not only efficient, but also delicious, as the bitterness of the coffee is let go by the ingredients that are added. These two ingredients will enhance the taste of your coffee, accelerate your metabolism, and establish your body in fat-burning mode. If you like the content and information of Slimming and Health, join this group Slim and Live Healthy. You can look it up and join for more content and dynamics. Ingredients: 3/4 cup of coconut oil, 1 teaspoon ground cinnamon, 1/2 spoon of honey, optional, 1 teaspoon cocoa, optional. Preparation: in a small bowl, mix all ingredients together until well blended. Store in a small vial, then refrigerate. Add 1-2 teaspoons of this mixture into the morning coffee while it is still hot. Stir for a few seconds or until the coconut oil melts. Enjoy your new drink to burn fat. I ask 3 favors: 1. Subscribe. 2. Share it with your friends and family. 3. Thank you.